Mas já aconteceu antes? Yo, Gio, what up? Welcome to the stream, my guy. I hope you have a happy, wonderful night and staying safe. Thank you for the sub. 3 months in a row. I appreciate it. I appreciate love and support. I hope you had a happy, health, wonderful Christmas with your family, friends, and loved ones, and you're staying safe. And what is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Jojo, and I'm back to my Pokemon Yellow version Hardcore Nuzlocke game for you guys. We are now on part 12. And the last part, part 11, I cleared out Rock Tunnel, Route 10, Lavender Town, and I defeated Blue in Rival Battle 5. But we're making progress. You too, my guy. Thank you, my guy. I appreciate it. You're gonna go to sleep? Peace out and good night, bro. Thank you, my guy. Alright, Gio. I hope you have a happy, wonderful night and staying safe. Alright, so now in today's part, we're going to be clearing out, I believe this is Route 8, I want to say. Aw, I hate when you do this. Route 8, okay, we're going to make our way to, Celadon. Route 7 is no Pokemon, so, I mean, no trainers, so, that doesn't count. But I hope everyone's having a happy, health, wonderful day slash night. Whenever and wherever you're watching this video and streaming, all staying safe. I appreciate love and support from each of one of you. And we're going to be on our way. So, I'm going to give you guys a quick team recap of my beautiful, sexy looking team that I got going here for you guys. First up, we have my starter Pokemon, the boss himself. Sparky the male Pikachu at level 29, pure electric type. Oh, blinding light flashes the area. Well, yeah. Next up we have Butters the Butterfree, level 23, bug flying type. Next up we have Mojojojo the Mankey at level 22, pure fighting type. Next up we have Pablo the Nidoking, level 30, poison ground type. Next up we have Birdie the Pidgeotto, level 23, normal flying type. And last but not least we have Miner the Dugtrio at level 28, pure ground type. Alright. I believe this girl has two Clefairies. What's a cute, round, and fluffy Pokemon? I have no idea. You tell me. Alright, last one's to fight. Give me 1 minute. Alright, Clefairy level 22, that's fine. We have a Thunderbolt. What? It survived? What the hell did it go for? Sing? That's my toss. So 30. And we also changed the nickname because we, you know, we had it spelled wrong. This guy. Wait, he might. He have. I think he has a Growlithe. I'm a rambling gambling dude. Four for Team Kobe John Bryant, we are here. Now with Bolton Garza, Souls of the Legends. Like a miner. Volpex as well, level 24 for Team Kobe John and Bryant, we are here. And Miner goes to 29, nice soon. Alright. Be a gambler. We got an encounter here too, which is good. But this guy has Grimers, I think. Or Coffins. Abilities don't exist until Gen 3, so we're good. I might have Magnemite, I don't know. Alright, Grimer. Mach. Oh, level 22, alright. Miner doesn't care at all. Look at that. Grimer. I feel super nerd. Just get everyone close to 30. Oh, this girl likes Nidoran. I'm gonna go to 30, nice too. Damn, 65 attack, that's mad good. I defeated Laos. School is fun, but so are Pokemon. Super nerd. Oh, a coffin. Damn, 26? Oh my gosh, that does nothing. Going to miner. Tackle. Coffin. I feel super nerd. Girl has Meowths. Yeah, so I have 3 badges, 1 death, level cap at 32 on our first attempt. Meowth level 24. Crit. I'm gonna speed this up, so Meowth. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm at minus 4 or something like that. Let me swap. Alright. We gotta heal. Yo, Pablo, what up? Welcome to stream. I hope you're having a wonderful night. Staying safe. Yo, look who subbed you. Oh, you subbed you? I appreciate it, my guy. But how come I didn't get a notification? That's fake. Let's cut. I need my encounter right now. My encounter for Route 8 is... Do I have an Abra? I feel like I don't. Damn it. Oh, alright, if I do, then I'll re-encounter. Oh, now it's shown. There we go. Pablo's gifting someone? No, thank you, Pablo. I appreciate it, my guy. I don't think I'm catching this. Oh! Alright, if I do have one, I'm gonna re-encounter. Thank you for gift sub into Don Goku. Oh, the Poke Attention didn't come up. Okay, I already have this. I get to re-encounter, I just didn't know. My encounter for Route 8 is... I haven't played in a while, so I don't know who I have and who I don't. Pidgey, Rattata again. Oh my gosh! Ah, whatever. I'm not gonna cheat. Already got I got the encounter, so whatever. Even though I already have two Abras now, but fine, no big deal. Alright, no problem, just felt cheered today. Thank you, my guy. I appreciate it. I finally watched Spider-Man. I watched it on my phone. So I'm good. Good movie. Right, Sparky? See? Did I beat her? No, I did not. You must look silly standing here looking like this. Yeah. Last one. Oh my gosh, 5 Pokemon, always skipping this. Alright. Oh, pretty good till 25. Nice too. When a trainer has like 5 or 6 Pokemon, we're just skipping that. Was that 4 trainers, 5, 6, 7, 8? 8 trainers here? On Route 8, you got it? Alright, mate, let's roll the dice! You watch with your brother? We're both hero nerds, I'm good. Poliwag. Come on, birdie! I don't know who to put away, either. Oh, here we go. Oh, there goes Poliwag. Another Poliwag. Either Mankey or Butterfree. I'm gonna swap for Eevee. Oh, here we go! Okay. And we almost lost Birdie. On Poliwhirl, look at that sprite. I defeated Gambler. Lady's luck was not with me today, damn. You look good at Pokemon, but how's your chem? Chem is nice too. And my Pokemon's nice too. Super nerd. Voltorb. Let's go, Butters. What? What is up to 24 for Team Comey, John, and Brian, Gabs, Walton, Garrett, Sissel, the Legends. We are here. Coffin is next. All level 20. I'm at minus 4. That was scary. And let me just swap. Sonic Boom always does 20 damage. And a Magnemite. We defeated the super nerd. I'm better at school than this. All right. I'm gonna pass on the city in Lavender Town. Adam right here, right? No. Nice. Oh, an elixir! Double nice. This is nonsense. I need those items. Elixir fully restores the PP of a move. By 10? No, by all. Fully restore, I'm saying. And a nugget, of course, 5,000 Pokédollars to sell it. Oh, Snorlax is another counter, too. I'm gonna pass out on 72 Lavender Town. Alright, we're getting a counter right here. It's the shortest route in the game. That's all it is. My counter for L7 is. Part is this, I said 12? Yeah, part 12. Part 12. And this is route 8/Celadon City. Okay. Another Abra. We have one. We have one. Jigglypuff, I don't. Wow, level 24 for Komihana Rai. I'm here. I don't think I have one. On par with the team. Yo, Pop. Pablo, thank you for the 510 bits, my guy. Shit. I appreciate it. It means a lot to me, my guy. I don't think we have this. Yes. Gotcha, Jigglypuff was a caught. Alright, Jigglypuff's dad will be at the Pokedex. Jigglypuff, the balloon Pokemon, uses its alluring eyes to enrapture its foe. It then sings a pleasing melody that lures the foe to sleep. I'm gonna call you balloon. That's a powerful encounter. I saw the Thunderbolt TM. Yay, Celadon City! Keep out of Team Rocket's way. Your boy got paid for Christmas and was really fucking excited to give to others. I'm good, thank you my guy, I appreciate it. Poliwrap. Wait, I gotta deposit someone. Alright. We have a decision to make. It's either gonna be Mojojojo or Butters. I think I'm gonna do Mankey. I mean, I've used a Primate before. I've never used a Dugtrio fully or Butterfree. But Pikachu, I have. Pidgeotto, I have. Nidoking, I have. So half my team. But Vaporeon, I have. Jolteon, I have. Flareon, I have not. But I think I'm gonna put Mankey away. For now. Sorry, Mojojojo. Celadon City, the city of rainbow dreams. Oh gosh, what are the TMs in this game? I forgot. Give me a minute. Serbi. Gen 1. Yellow TMs. TM 32, double team. 33, reflect. Oh yeah, reflect's a TM, but double team is not. I mean, not double team. Light screen is not. I'm gonna buy this. TM 02 is Razor Wind. TM 7 is Horn Drill. 37, Egg Bomb. TM1, Mega Punch. TM5, Mega Kick. TM9, Takedown. And TM17, Submission. Alright. This guy has the... Oh, we can get Great Balls. I don't know if I have Great Balls already, but... Super Repel, that's not bad at all. I had Great Balls. That's alright. Huh. This is where decisions are made. So much stuff going on here. TM 18! It's counter! That's if I normally hit with a physical move, I do double damage right back to it. Here we go, the stones. And a Poke Doll. Alright, well, Bulbasaur is winning the poll by 1%. There's 2 more days left to vote for my starter. But, I believe I'm gonna have to go with Vaporeon here. Just because Flamethrower is not a TM in this game, which is unfortunate. And I get Ice Beam as well. I think I'm gonna go with Vaporeon. I have no choice here. Well, I can't carry more items. Let's team up 30. Teleport, get rid of this. That has the vitamins. No, oh my gosh, almost water HP up. And this guy has the item, X items. Well, we can't use items in battle, so that doesn't matter. And on the roof. I don't have enough items. Wait, was able to buy. There's no more room! Fuck. Let's see, TM1. Mega Punch? Alright, someone's learning that. Always rebuy it anyway. Get a horn attack. Alright, you talk to this girl, you give her every drink. So fresh water. She gets TM13. Ice beam. I don't have room again, do I? Fuck. I was gonna learn Reflect, right? Oh. Oh. Reflect halves physical moves. You know what? Why not? We can always rebuy it, if anything. Not what I'm meant to do. Okay, now if you buy a soda pop. It'll give us TM48. Contains Rock Slide. So we have Ice Beam and Rock Slide. Rock Slide is going to. Ooh, Minor Clearing. So I'm gonna give it a Nidoking. Get rid of Double Kick. My lemonade, fresh water resource, 50 HP, soda pop is 60, lemonade is 80. Alright, now if we give her a soda pop, or lemonade, I mean, she'll give us TM49. Try attack. Learn that. No one. Fuck, I don't have room. What's TM18? Counter? Only Pablo? Oh, you know what? Get rid of Mega Punch. I can always rebuy it. We got 20 fresh water for now. Pablo's probably like, yo, that speed up button is illegal. And I was like, yeah, I need it to grind. I'm lazy AF. Hello, welcome to the Selden Department Store. May I take your order? The board on the right describes the store's layout. Floor 1, service counter. Floor 2, trainer's market. Floor 3, TV game shop. Floor 4, Wiseman gifts. Floor 5, drugstore. Rooftop square, vending machines. Is there a hidden item here? No. No hidden item here. Pablo, I hope you like my emotes. That's Game Freak right there, I'm good. I know everything. We got an Eevee! Our name is Golan. Well, it's gonna be a Vaporeon, so... what's a water cat? Do I know any? Where's my phone at? Love the emotes, thank you, my guy. You know what? Felix is here. Felix the cat. Look at those stats, that's pretty good. Water stone. What? Felix is evolving? Felix evolved into Vaporeon. You're gonna ice beam immediately, fam. When I get surf, you get surf as well. Alright. The blackboard and that note, I guess it talks about Pokemon. I don't remember. Alright. Trainer tips. Guard spec protects Pokemon against special attacks such as fire and water. What? That's what guard spec does in Generation 1? That protects you from stat reduction. A coin case is required. Ah, what do you get one again? I forgot. Rocket Game Coin, a playground for grown-ups. I think it's here, right? It's a gambling city, I forgot. I got the coin case. Taking a break now. Wow. Her Pokemon a week, so she has to go to the drugstore. Okay. Chief! We just shipped 2,000 Pokemon as slot prizes. Wow. The team market area. Wow, look at these guys. They act all tough. What the heck is this? A hotel? Oh, PP up. Nice. Thank you. What? What the heck? I'm going way too fast. Not meant to do. Gotta make room. Let's check the game corner. The prizes. Wow, look at this. Scyther and Pinsir. Scyther was only in red, Pinsir was only in green. And Porygon was red and blue, I mean. Well, in green as well. In red, it was 9999, but in green and blue, it was 6,500. Wow, that's a lot. Uh-oh. What are these TMs? Hold on. TM 23 is Dragon Rage. TM 15 is Hyper Beam. And TM 50 is Substitute. Wow. An Abra, Vulpix, and a Wigglytuff. Oh, I can get a Vulpix. The question is, can he even learn Flamethrower by itself? Now I have to see Vulpix to level up. Vulpix Gen 1. It does, level 35. Confuse rate 28. That's not bad. Yo, I didn't even notice. I could get a Vulpix if I wanted to. Only 1,000 coins, and that's my Celadon encounter. He's a grass type Pokemon. Let me see, I know. I gotta find out where the hidden coins are at. Hold on. Hold on. Trying to see the layout. Layout, here we go. Red and blue. It doesn't show you the items. Fuck. It's alright, it's no big deal. Wolfpacks might not be bad. Get a fire type. Thank you. Oh, 100 coins. Coins, I assume. Making this part long for no reason, I apologize. Alright, let's see. We have 160. Oh! What? Can we buy intervals of 50? Oh, in this generation, you have to keep buying like that. That takes mad long. Not with a speed up button, but that takes long, fam. Oh, Vulpix might not be so bad. I have to wait till level 35 to evolve it. Alright, sorry. I'm in the part right here. I'm actually gonna think about that. Alright. And let's go for the next gym right now. Well, I mean, we'll only have Ember, but... I'm gonna give you guys a quick team recap of my beautiful sex-looking team that I got going here for you guys. First of all, my starter Pokemon, the boss himself, Sparky the Male Pikachu, at level 30. Next up, we have Birdie the Male Pidgeot at level 25, normal flying type. Yeah, Pikachu's pure electric type. Next up, we have Nidoking. We have Pablo Nidoking at level 30, poison ground type. Next, we have Miner the Dugtrio at level 30, pure ground type. Next, we have Butters the Butterfree level 24, bug flying type. And last but certainly, we have our newest member of the team. We have Felix, the newly fully evolved Vaporeon from an Eevee. Wow, look at that special stat, mate. But Vaporeon is supposed to be bulky. Look at HP, though. Oh, well, that's why I'm going to keep Acid Armor on it. And get some Pokemon some moves. And, Nidoking got Counter, and Vaporeon got Ice Beam. I think that's it. But today's part 12, I cleared Route 8. I got another encounter, Abra. Route 7, I got... who? Jigglypuff. Balloon to Jigglypuff. Abra, I just caught half. I already have one. And I cleared out Celadon City. So in the next part 13, I guess we'll do the Rocket Game Corner. I feel like that has to be done before Erica. So it gives me a chance to level up my Pokemon. Trying to find out how I'm going to beat Erica. That's another problem. I mean, the level cap is 32. I got to be careful here. I can use Felix. Well, they are grass types, but I have to watch out for their grass moves. I have a lot of special though, so I can survive. It depends, I don't know. I'm at 3 badges, 1 death, level cap at 32 on my first attempt. So this video and commentary has come to an end. This is Jojo93. This has been part 12. Let's play a Pokemon Yellow version, Hardcore Nuzlocke game for you guys. Stay tuned for part 13 where we're going to progress on our journey together. And probably do the Rocket Game Corner or Erica's Gym. I'm not sure. The level cap is at 32, so... after this badge, the level cap is at 50. For Koga and Sabrina. Blaine is 54, and Giovanni's 55. So... if I beat Erica first, then I can get my level cap to whatever I want. That's why I have to make sure I can beat her. But, we'll figure it out as we go. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you, Pablo, for stopping by. I appreciate the support. Thank you for the bits, the sub. Thank you, Gio, for the sub. I appreciate you guys a lot. I love you all. Thank you all for love and support. Anything I forget to mention, I will put in the description below. And I will catch you guys next time.